Sing. Sing.
Ho-ho! I don't believe you're from around here, are you? Well, it's a world of chaos out there these days, wherever you go. Without a weapon you can rely on, you're practically a dead man walking. Sorry, where are my manners? I'm a traveling blacksmith. Name's Ju Sha. I'm out here trying to hone my craft, hoping to master it one day. Have a look at my work, if you please. I'm sure you'll find something that catches your eye.
The county office, fallen to ruin, now serves the Yellow Turbans as a base. It mirrors the state of our empire with uncanny accuracy.
This would have been where my allies and the people.
I appreciate it. Now let me redeem myself. cause us some trouble. Do you feel your pulse quickening? You will soon see why. Just make sure that you are ready. I will not rest until the enemy has fallen! Poses some trouble. A fine display of battle prowess. Thank you.
Hey!
I can't believe I have been cornered. I cannot fall yet. My strength has left me. Stronger than expected. Is unmatched across the land.
This is our execution ground, didn't you know? The Tianzhu hermits will get no mercy. That goes for the women as well.
Go quickly. Find somewhere safe.
You saved me. Thank you.
You are lucky to be alive. However, I am not the one you should thank.
My name is Hongjing, and I've been investigating the Yellow Turbans. That jade is...
I must leave you now. I advise you to head to Guangzhong, to the Yellow Turban's headquarters. It would be an immense boost to the Imperial forces if you were to join the ranks.
Would you mind taking me along?
Hmm.